It's a great privilege to be back in this exciting, buzzing space, as this time as president of the Queen's Commonwealth Trust, a platform that we created for you where your ideas and creativity will be taken seriously because it's you that are making the most impact in your communities. To be amongst all of you, progressive, motivated, open-minded change makers is what gives me hope for the future. Your optimism is inspiring. Love you too. You see opportunities where other people see challenges. You seek solutions when others just focus on problems. You are the most engaged generation in history. I know you don't sit back and wait for solutions. You take action and you create them. Our world's greatest assets are threatened every day, and it is so important that we support local communities to safeguard every element of this incredible world. Every forest, every river, every coastline, every insect, every wild animal, every blade of grass, every ray of sun, and every raindrop is crucial to our survival. As my wife often reminds me, of one of her favorite quotes by Martin Luther King Jr., "Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that." You aren't always going to agree. You may find yourselves frustrated with the older generation when it seems like they don't care. But try to remove that judgment. Try to remember that not everyone sees the world the way that you do, but that doesn't mean they don't care. Be honest, take risks, change your thoughts and change the world, and dare to be the greatest generation of all time. I'm now going to try and drag my wife on stage. Guys, I am with you, and we are with you. Get to work.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we ask you to get on your feet and get a big